up next, it's a welterweight showcase between Jake the Juggernaut Ellenberger and longtime top contender Carlos Condit. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight battle. Ellenberger is 30, Condit is 31. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Jake Ellenberger, Carlos Condit. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Condit, black trunks for Ellenberger.
One thing to take into consideration about this fight is Carlos Condit's use of the elbow strike. Very effective with it, and also very deceptive. Very good at hiding them behind punches and kicks, and when they land with serious power. Looks for that front kick, but missed it.
Ellenberger gets caught by the head kick.
Good elbow.
Landing it will tonight. That was a vicious knee that he just blocked. Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in his corner telling him to stay busy.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Big swing.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Good pro fighters always move well side to side.
Oh, lands a hard shot with the left.
He connects with the head kick.
Oh!
Oh, that's flying knee!
Powerful strikes!
Strong jab. He's down, and he comes over the top to the head.
Double jab.
Great job blocking that punch.
Under two now.
That's a big butt kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good 1-2 by Ellenberger. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Continuing to land his strikes. Oh, just missed with that overhand. Good straight punch. Ellenberger with a strong combination.
Big shot with a huge left. What a jab. Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, that's a great block of the punch.
Oh!
Big right hand! Joe, he's hurt.
Seconds! Hurt him with that Superman punch.
Oh, that hook did damage. Round one comes to an end.
Let's take a look here. And here's a nice, really excellent strike.
This is round two, and here we go.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
There's the jab.
He lands a head kick. Great head kick.
Joe, we knew the kicks were a big part of his game plan, and you can see he's doing a good job of it.
And back up.
That huge head kick was blocked.
He's in a better position here with the tie clip.
Look at this.
Oh, vicious!
Big punch from the top, Lance, and dove into that shot.
Solid punch by Ellenberg.
Joe mixing up his strikes very well.
He blocks the punch.
Nice flying knee attempt there.
Ellenberger with a strong jab. Carlos Condit's got to do a much better job of utilizing his reach advantage.
He's certainly not utilizing his reach advantage or his distance to the best of his abilities.
That eye is going to be grotesque.
Condit caught by that inside leg kick. Good job with the leg kicks. He's connected over and over. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
He got tagged there.
He connects with the hook to the head.
Oh my goodness. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Final minute of round two. 45 seconds.
Oh, head kick. Oh, big left hook by Condit. Oh, nice knee. Oh.
20 seconds.
Getting off some huge punches here.
That's the end of round two. A great back and forth battle in that round.
Incredible round. Both fighters landed some huge blows. Both guys were in big trouble. Amazing fight. Here's a devastating knee that lands and causes the knockdown.
The lovely.
There you go, left one. You ready? Are you ready?
Let's Third go. And final round. Ellenberger switches stance here.
Lands a giant kick. Oh, huge kicks.
Superman punch.
Back and forth battle.
Oh, big head kick.
Oh, and another jab.
Oh, good combination.
Oh, big knee.
He's in trouble.
Huge right hand. He connects with the left.
He's on his feet.
Hard Superman punch. This is a huge hook to the head.
Joe, we've seen some nasty cuts over the years, and this one is just as bad. He's got to control the spacing here. Posturing up.
Damn, but no way getting up for it.
Back up.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Nice leg kick. 2 minutes remain in the fight.
Oh, he got tagged there.
Flying knee!
Superman punch.
Wow. That was a big left hand he connected with. Nice jab.
Rocked him with the left hand. He's in big trouble.
Subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check it out here. Boom! And he's out.
And with the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop for this contest at 4 minutes, 52 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Jake the Juggernaut!
Jake, the Juggernaut Ellenberger, wins by knockout.